as if bad intentions are in store for Mercer. Hook of the leg. And that is all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Big E Langston.
I don't think John Cena expected this. That rhythmic suplex by Big E.
Oh my goodness.
Pick a number, any number.
Six.
Okay. Now add the number that comes after that.
Plus 7 equals 13.
Good.
Very
good.
On the draw, ain't I?
Yeah, it's not bad. Mm. Now add the number 9. Divide by 2 and subtract your original number, which was 6. What do you have?
You have 5.
Pardon?
5.
Come again.
Hold the microphone right. 5. Five.
Sorry.
5. Sign language, 5.
5.
5.
5.
5.
5.
Yes, 5.
5.
5.
5. 5. 5. 5. 5.
There you go, and he's shaking now. Didn't Carlton from Fresh Prince do something like that? I think I'm having flashbacks.
Are you guys surprised by this reaction that the Wyatts are getting here tonight?
Oh, not at all, because you all know what the Raw's like after WrestleMania.
Exactly.
Boom! Knee driven into the spine of Roman Reigns.
Check out the power of Big E. That's a 300-pound man he's tossing around. Big E's the legal man. Big E's the legal man. Big ending. What a move by Big E in the New Day.
Ziggler's in the STF, but the guys, that's Big E Langston from NXT.
Well, watch out.
Big E Langston has got right after John Cena. The powerful Big E Langston planting Cena.
Man, that could crack ribs.
And AJ's loving every minute of it.
How has Jey Uso been able to hang on for as long as he's had here? And now Big E back into the picture. And Big E in
the
separate. There's the power of Big E and the big ending to win the gold. Hook of the leg on Miz. Is it enough here? New Day with the tag titles.
What? Here is your winner, Big E, and the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the New Day.
This capacity crowd here in the NXT arena, chanting 5. Oh my God, the strength! The God Almighty! The impact from Big E Langston. Will this do it? The leg is hooked, and we've got a new champion.
Here's your winner and new NXT champion, Big E.
Unbelievable, the biggest win of Big E's career. So much stress, that's all my brain. I'ma just let y'all pop.